Since you're watching this video, I guess your computer is running with an issue here. As you're trying to open a program you have recently installed, this error arrived. The program can start because MSVCP120.dll is missing from your computer. Or the code execution cannot proceed because MSVCP120.dll was not found. These are exact same problem and it has the same solution as well. Hello everyone. Welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error. First, let me thank you for your really nice comments in my previous video. So consider subscribing to the channel if the video helps you. Enough with the intro, let's get started. The solution number one is to download the DLL and place it. In order to download the DLL, you need to open your favorite browser and search for the MSVCP120.dll. You can choose any result you want. In this case, I'm choosing the first one. This video is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description. You can follow that if you want. You can see few download options based on the computer architecture and version. To know your computer architecture and version, click on Start and search for system information. There you go. You can see mine is a 64-bit PC. So in this case, I'll be downloading the second one. I strongly recommend you to read this page. It has other fixing methods also. You can follow that as well. As the download complete, hit open. The downloaded zip file has the DLL file in it and the readme file. In order to move the DLL, first open this PC, then local disk C, Windows, and find a folder name system32. This is the home of 32-bit DLL files. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop. Click on continue to give administrator access. The job is done. Before we proceed, let's check if the file is placed properly. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in 32-bit folder. So job is done for 32-bit users. You can go and restart your computer. This is the summary of the process. This is only applicable if you are a 64-bit user. You need to open the PC one more time. Then local disk C, Windows. And this time find a folder named syswow64. This is the home of 64-bit DLL files. And similarly, drag the DLL and drop and click on continue again for administrator access. Let's check one more time in this folder as well. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in 64-bit folder as well. So they can't say that we don't have DLL in my folder. And finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of 64-bit DLL fix problem. Every computer is different. If the problem still occurs, you can go to Google and search for Microsoft Visual C++. It is debuggable. You will need to just choose your language and click on download and choose your version, Windows version. For me, this is 64-bit, so I'm choosing the first one and click on next. Now download is starting and you can see it's an exe file, so you can install it easily. If you need faster reply, you can comment on my latest video. And that's all. If you follow me step by step, you no longer have that problems left. Please let me know if you have any questions and do not forget to like and subscribe. Hey, why don't you watch my other videos? Thank you for watching. Bye.